Ben Knuth, third here in Miami. It was a kind of a comeback race.
Yeah, I mean, I've been looking for a strong race for a little while now and put in some good training at the beginning of the year and just tried to race my race and just have a, you know, a good, even, solid race out here.
It was more than solid, right? Because I saw you running and it was like crazy speed, man.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, I've been really working on the run and I think it's starting to pay off.
I just spoke to Jan and Lionel as well, and they both tell me it was quite a hard race because it was very much looped. There was a lot of wind. Was it the same for you?
Yeah, the bike was brutal. My back was like starting to get pretty sore. I think it was just trying to push hard to stay with those guys. So definitely a tough race.
Yeah. What was it that makes it that tough?
Just the conditions, the people here, the pace is high. So a lot of stuff. So it's just good when you got a lot of guys pushing the pace.
How was it for you to race on a track like this?
Oh, it's awesome. I mean, racing at Challenge Daytona was great, and this is another great speedway and a little bit different type of course, and it was a ton of fun.
Go enjoy your shower or something.
Thank you.